Hello and welcome. It's Timothy Gnu playing Magic Duels Battle at Zendikar against Phaxus. I just lost a match against a mill deck and I'm pretty pissed, so I have to let it out on him. Need a black mana. He may be playing a similar deck. Again, no black mana. Well, I go for forest then. I wonder why everybody is playing these takeover decks, if he's playing some. I don't know yet. But I wonder why everybody is playing them without the green mana. I think it adds the extra fun to them. Okay, what do we have here? Pure is equal to the number of colorless creatures. Uh-huh. It has trample and ingest. Okay. Yeah. Unfortunately, that's what I need to do then. I'm afraid he's taking him out right now, and I can't sacrifice him for another creature. I'm going to block. Let's take a look what he's doing. Nothing. Okay, that's good. What? Oh shit. 3 damage? Uh-huh. Okay. Finally got my black mana. Too late, maybe. Interesting deck he's playing. I've never seen something like this before. Okay, that's good. Oh yeah. I got the planeswalker. Nice. Back in the line again. When you cast Blight Herder, you may put two cards your opponent owns from exile into their owner's graveyard. Okay. Whoa. That's pretty powerful. All right, here's what I'm going to do. Attacking with this guy. That's right. He has 9 mana available, which is pretty tough. I don't care so much about the 3 damage he is going to deal, but the 9 mana could mean something big. That's pretty disgusting. What is this thing? Okay, what do you have here? Devote and just. Okay. I lose 2 life. Which is okay. Why wouldn't he attack? I don't get it. Oh no. Still one black mana missing. Well. that. Devote is additional cost to increase power. Five damage. Damn it. Okay. Have to sacrifice them. And he's gone. Which usually means I have won the match. Okay. Well, if you think so. I guess he either drew bad or this deck still needs some work. Whatever it is, I won, I'm satisfied. Thank you for watching and bye.